Yeah, it drug me in. It drug me. It dragged me in. Good grief. Yeah, definitely never been in here. Right. Are we getting pets out or? I got 500 things, so I can get that that monk one now, I think. So I'll give that a try. Yeah, I noticed the other day that I had more than 100, so we must have got paid. Right, yeah. Right, let's try this one. He looks a bit meaty, doesn't he? Darren Ashenwing. Yeah. Maybe you can take the aggro off Lord Valkyrs for a change. Because I can't do it. Alright. So is it just kill stuff? Well, maybe we can get that while we're here then. They seem to go down rather quickly. Yeah, he's on none, of course. Follow you. Protect you. Assist you. There we go. Now we should. I remember rightly, the monk one's a special one as well, isn't he? Yeah. Wow. Oh, he's moved on. Alright, and there's some on the left and the right. I am at 54.6% and I'm not using a potion. So, yeah, put a potion on now. There we go. What are you at? Alright. Should have said, I want to use a potion. Could have caught up. These aren't going to last long at all. Where are they going? Be safe, phone. Hello. I'm sorry, he's not in. Can I help? Yeah. Hang on a sec. Right, where were we? what's this one called? The yeah. Ah. Oh, nice. Getting updates for Nightblood as well, there. Ouch. I don't know. Must have been a buff that hit me. A debuff. Do we go into this? Okay. Oh, hang on a minute. I have been here. Once. Once I've been here. Shiny. Yes, I remember it, yeah. I was just thinking of that. Not looking forward to that at all. Oh, blue. Nice. Get off. Unbelievable. Absolutely unbelievable. Alright, okay, let's do that then. Oh, that just feared me then. Right, come here. Shiny down there. In health, what's going on? Oh yes, look at that. Sorry, I'll let them fight, I'll get the shinies. Yeah, I know. Damn it. Breed. Some more over there to the right. Another one over there. How did I miss that one? A possessed troll warrior. If I'm not mistaken, it's the next room, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, hello. Oh God. Remind me again. Remember something about orbs. Okay, well that's makes it a lot easier. Right. And then you win it. Awesome. Well, that was ridiculous. Shine. Whoa, what was that? No, oh, it's him. Shine. I declined that, I didn't need it. This is the last room. Alright. Okay. Oh, I'm 63.9 in, so experience isn't bad. It would help if we understood Shadow Man. Okay. Victor Obervark. Obelisk of Ahkzul. Yes. Take it, that's agreed. Go, void shards. Yeah, you can. Well, you have to get the recipes from in the crafting instances. Yeah, well, remember I told you, I mean, Nick did hours and hours and hours and never got a book. Yeah, I remember it. You did it with me. Yes. How'd you get out? Oh, that's where that vortex is. I've seen it on a guy called Woljin that does YouTube videos. He has that on his... like his picture, you know, for his channel. Awesome. I would have thought there would be. Maybe I have to run through. Watch you don't fall through. I remember that much about this place. Did you die? Yeah, I don't know why I just didn't use one of the... yeah. It won't let you do it. You find that it isn't so easy to escape the void. So you'd have to run. Okay. There's fallen trolls in here as well. Oops. Yeah. I know you want to attack me. Oh, yeah, it's gone back to none again. Why is it do? Oh, of course. There we go. He's back on protect, assist, follow. The balloon. Yeah, most of it's still green here, isn't it? Yeah.
Hello, well met.
I think one of them's in Firmroot Moot, is it not? Or around there? Or is it Gup Drop Off Point? Right. Well, when you go there, you know that's the only way out of there is to run. I remember that from experience on Nick. He wasn't high enough level really for this when he did the crafting quest, and I thought, well, I'll go and get the AA from there. I went there and there's no way out. Yeah, that's right, yeah. I had to feign death out. Prices. I've cleared the UI while we fly because I'm recording this, so it's got a perfect view of everything. All right. Oh yeah. Excellent. Well, maybe he started reading it and got bored. Oh dear. What was that for? Right. Basic code. Yeah. All right. Nice. And then you finished. Cool. Oh dear. I'll have to change our gaming habits then. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be nice. Then we don't have to work at all. Yeah, I'm easy. Not for long.